welcome to the 5 o'clock news at 6. I'm Daniel Juan Romero-Sanchez, or just Dan, rather. Today's top story, identity theft. Identity theft is one of the fastest growing crimes in America, when a criminal steals personal identifying information such as social security number, credit card, birth date, name, job, or even clothes.
Hello, and welcome back to the 5 o'clock news at 6. I really am Daniel Juan Ramirez-Sanchez. Or just Dan, rather. Today's real top story, criminal justice. It's not very often that a trespassing suspect calls 911, but that's exactly what happened in southwest Portland last Monday. Police said a 24-year-old man broke into an Oregon home on Monday evening and began taking a shower. It was the same day he left the Washington jail. At around 7 p.m., the owner came home and asked the man what he was doing there. That's when the trespasser locked himself in the bathroom and dialed 911. Suspect told an operator, "I broke into a house, and the owner came home. I think they have a gun." After his arrest, police said the man has an extensive criminal history and that he has been convicted of DUI, driving with a suspended license, and attempting to elude. Speaking of stupid, after winning Best Picture for The King's Speech, co-producer Simon Egan's 15-month-old daughter was given the award to pose with for pictures, and did for a few minutes, until, of course, she did what any 15-month-old would do with a fragile trophy and dropped the statuette on the ground. It resulted in multiple dents and a cracked chest plate. Talk about broken dreams. Speaking of weather, we now go to our weather forecaster, Jennifer Jacobs, for our 8-day forecast.
Thank you, Dan. Well, we have some crazy weather lined up this week. Tomorrow, Thursday, we're expecting some light rain with the chance later on with some heavy rain. Friday, more showers with chances of light rain. Saturday is sure to be wet with some heavy showers followed by, you know, some more heavy rain. And then Sunday is going to be some cloud cover, maybe some sun breaks in the afternoon, with an 82% chance of rain later on in the evening. Then, of course, there's today, with about a 50% chance that it is already raining. Back to you, Dan.
Thank you, Rebecca. Or whatever. Stay tuned later for our interview with David Bowie, after these brief messages.